Where'd this come from?
The Law of Palamecia. None shall remember the names of those who do not fight. That of a hero foretold to bring hope to this doomed world. The Warrior of Light. But this world has not yet come to know him.
What the hell's going on?
In time, one of you will become this Warrior of Light. For so the prophecy ordains. But I confess, I find this quite the conundrum. Already so many of you share that name. So who among you is our true hero? Sadly, you come here this day as blank slate. Yes, blank indeed. So let us call you just that. You are blanks all. Listen then, blanks. Make for the north.
The north? What's to the north?
Best do what he says. Trust me, I know Vox can be a pain. But whatever he bothers to say is useful, most of the time.
What about the rest of the time?
Complete and utter dream.
Good to know.
the law of Palamecia. Your mettle is constantly being tested.
So we're all potential warriors of light in training?
I see I needn't mince words with you.
Then don't. In fact, stop talking altogether.
Ooh, fire in the belly.
By now, and I don't hear that voice anymore. But I hear the world. Real sounds. Painfully real. Rustling leaves, running water. Pleasant sounds. It feels like home. Not that I remember anything about home. This place. Or not. I guess this could be anywhere. Oh, great. Time to fight.
Save it. You heard the law of this place. None pay heed to those without the will to fight. Which means that none here will bother to save that helpless Mugo.
Help! Dying! Kabo!
I am God. And my purpose is to temper any blank who shows promise as he walks the path you walk. I sense there is something great in you. But to survive... Vox, watchful as ever.
Such dying!
Look at the poor thing. Those desperate little eyes. Did you know all Moogles share a common mind? Save one, and all will owe you a life debt. A rare chance. Best not let it slip away.
Mm. going anywhere until I've saved you, just like you saved me, Kubo.
Kubo?
Follow me, Kubo.
What's a Kubo?
I'm going to take you somewhere safe, somewhere we can have a nice rest. So come on, we're off to Warhaven.
Not as bad as Vox.
end of
new. We'll be right back.
Well, what are you waiting for, Koopo? Touch it! Presenting our beloved Princess Sarah! Neil!
All right.
I brought you a warrior who shows great promise, Koopo. He may be the one the prophecy speaks of. I've seen him fight, and he...
I sense it. He has managed to achieve a very great power in only a very short time.
Not bad.
Koopo! But it's not just that, Princess. He's kind, too. He saved me from a bunch of nasties. I would have been a goner for sure, Koopo. I know it, I just know it.
Then, it is as the prophecy foretold. For he shall walk with a Moogle not behind him, but at his side.
Yes, Koopo, yes! So, what do you think?
If this kind soul vows to fight for the people of this world, then the royal line of Cornelia will do all in its power to aid him. But he must choose to tread the path before him.
I do.
Then I bestow upon you the boon of House Cornelia.
Koopo, Koopo, Koopo!
I very much look forward to the day when we are met in the flesh.
Koopo.
Where'd she go?
Princess Sarah is far away from here, but the crystal's magic brought her to us. It let her grant you the power of her house, Master.
What kind of power?
The power to journey to faraway places in an instant. With it, you can use the teleport stone at Castle Cornelia. Then you can travel closer to Princess Sarah, Koopo.
Teleport? That sounds familiar. Who's there? Probably just Vox keeping tabs on me again.
Koopo? Don't you dare insult me like that! Hello there, I'm Echo. Nice to meet you. And I suppose congratulations are in order.
Congratulations for what?
For being chosen, silly. Lucky for you, I'm here to guide you.
Thanks, but no thanks. I've had enough of people offering to be my guide.
Let me guess. Everyone telling you what to do without bothering to ask what you want? That's destiny for you. You'll just have to get used to it. It was destiny that put you here, and me alongside you.
You're not making any sense, and you're not helping. And you need to put some clothes on.
Don't worry. No one can see me but you. Come on, let's be off then. What's wrong, Koopo? What is it, Master? Is something wrong?
She wasn't lying. You can't see her. Mog, do you know of anyone named Echo?
Echo the Field Fairy? Of course, Koopo. All Moogles know Echo. She goes out of her way to talk to you, travelers, offering to guide you. And there are even tales that say anyone who follows her will find treasures beyond compare, Koopo. She uses people's lust for loot against them, Koopo. They believe all her sweet lies, and she leads them into great peril. Some have followed her to their death, Koopo.
Doesn't sound fun.
They say she's formless, just an enchanting fairy voice. Nobody's ever even seen her.
Nobody, huh? You don't say.
James!
lot of stuff like that out here.
Our world, Palamecia, it's slowly being destroyed, Kubo. It's dying more and more with each passing day. And it's all because of chaos.
Chaos?
The Dark Lord who commands all these monsters you've been fighting. Chaos hates peace and order, Kubo. He just wants to turn everything to strife and anarchy and, well, chaos.
Sounds like chaos is the guy I'm here for.
You sure do catch on quick, Kubo Kubo!
Create.
So tell me, Blank, did you speak with Sarah?
Hello to you too. And yes, she spoke through the crystal.
Heed a friendly warning. Women are as foul a demon as any, and royal women are the foulest of all.
Don't mind him. He's a heretic. You just trust in the prophecy, and everything will be all right, Kubo.
Does the prophecy say anything about the princess?
Of course it does, Kubo. Princess Sarah and the Warrior of Light are...
Not every fool who learns the prophecy should tell it.
Must not enter the castle. Slay him where he stands.
Let me guess. Vox.
You can't hear him.
No.
He's saying, kill the heretic.
He always was a stickler for the rules. Heed that too.
Thank you. Come on! James!
Ready to die? I bet I look like a real soldier now. One notch for every time I hit you. The end is always the same. Soldier now.
Thank you. Come on!
Thank you.
done, no one will remember. The end is always the same.
Take a ball!
I'll live in that for both of us.
Isn't she?
That looks pretty old.
You think?
And it smells foul, too. How long are we gonna stay here, anyway?
Well, that's up to you, Master.
Then let's go. The longer I'm here, the more I feel like I'll rot.
What do you mean, Kubo?
Can we just go find Princess Sarah?
That's the spirit, Kubo! 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 We're here! This is the teleport stone, Kubo! Now all you have to do is touch it!
Where will it take me?
To Crownforge, Kubo, where the sun shines long and bright.
That doesn't sound so bad. Vox, Garland,
Mog. Sarah. The Blanks. The more I talk to the others, the more I feel I'm being sucked in by this world. That I'm becoming a part of it. For better or worse. I wonder how long it's been since I came here. Since I've been in Palamecia. I don't know. I don't know anything anymore.